Prompt engineering isn't a skill, it's a survival mechanism. The average successful prompt has 21 words, carefully chosen. Most people use less than 9 words and complain about bad results. Truth is, this gap isn't about better results. It's about who thrives in this digital revolution and who gets left behind. By the end of this video, you will own the ultimate formula that Google teaches internally, and you can apply this proven formula across all generative AI and large language models. Whether you are using ChatGPT, Claude, Gemini, Grok, or anything else. The framework I'm going to give you not only works great with text, but also images, video, audio, and even code. Google's proven formula and some bonus tips at the end of this video are must-known tricks to make the AI give you what you want without the frustration. Hi, I'm Mo, co-founder of OwnFoundations. As number one stock picker and director at a unicorn startup, I came to see that ownership and AI compound wealth for investors and entrepreneurs, while employees must work harder for the same pay or update their resumes. The logic behind what's happening is brutally simple. Replace salaries with AI, watch costs go down and share price go up. What used to take years now happens with a software update. If you take one thing from this video, make it this. Your own AI-powered business and wealth creation isn't optional anymore. It's your life jacket to stay afloat so you can live the life you want. Hashtag OwnFoundations. So let's break down Google's famous TCREI formula. T for task. Most people's prompt look like this. Analyze Nvidia stock. Whereas pros do something like this. Act as a technology equity analyst and provide a comprehensive investment thesis for Nvidia, including market positioning in AI chips, competitive advantages in data center GPUs, and potential risk from custom chip development by hyperscalers and tensions in the supply chain. See the difference? The professional version has three key components. Persona, technology equity analyst. Action, provide a comprehensive investment thesis. Format, specific analysis structure. You can use this cheat sheet. Act as specific role and do specific action to generate specific deliverable. You can screenshot and use this template to let your AI better know what you expect. C for context. Context can transform mediocre output into digital gold. But here's what most people don't understand about AI's working memory. Everything you send to the AI gets chopped into tokens, roughly 1.3 tokens per word. Your prompt, the AI's response, everything gets stored in what's called the context window. Think of this as the AI's working memory or RAM, random access memory, in your computer. Here's the critical insight. The more tokens in that window, the more expensive your queries become and the slower the AI responds. Worse yet, too many tokens can actually distract the AI from your main request. Hence, think of tokens in the context window as a precious resource. Don't overload it with irrelevant information. Keeping the prompt as short as possible while as long as necessary. A proven approach that has worked for me? To answer these three focus questions. What's your background? What does success look like? What constraints exist? Now, an example without context. Analyze Tesla stock. Now, an example with context. I'm a growth investor with a 7-year investment horizon, focused on listed companies disrupting traditional industries. I'm considering Tesla for 5 to 15% of my $1 million portfolio. Analyze Tesla's competitive moat in the humanoid robots and electric vehicles market, considering competitors like Figure AI, Rivian, and traditional automakers' electric transitions. Focus on sustainable competitive advantages and potential disruption risks. The result? Instead of getting generic fluff as an answer, get started with more targeted intelligence and increase your probabilities of getting rich. Remember, don't trust, verify. This is no investment advice, ever. Do your own research, always. R for references. Here's the problem. Without any reference, AI gives you wildly inconsistent results. For example, ask for market analysis 5 times, get 5 completely different formats. References solve this by teaching AI your standards through examples. Think of it like showing a new employee how to write copy before asking them to really do it. Some of you might have heard terms like zero shot, one shot, and few shot, which is just counting examples. Zero shot means no examples, one shot, one example, few shot, 2 to 5 examples. The research proofs few shot prompting dramatically outperforms zero shot. We are talking about 40% accuracy jumping to 60% accuracy just by adding examples. You're literally training the AI within your conversation. Pro tip, 2 to 5 examples is the sweet spot since it provides consistency without overwhelming the model. E for evaluate, your quality control. Here's where disappointed people stop and pros begin. Be the latter and never accept the first output. Which reminds me somehow of Wharton's Ethan Mollick human in the loop approach, which I read about in this brilliant book, Co-Intelligence, Living and Working with AI, link in the show notes below. To be the human in the loop, you will need to be able to check the AI for hallucination and lies, and be able to work with it without being taken in by it. You provide crucial oversight, offering your unique perspective, critical thinking skills, and ethical considerations. Until we'll reach a post-labor economy, I assume, where most physical and cognitive labor is done by machines and employment is no longer the main source of income for the majority of humans. Until then, let's check results for accuracy. Can I verify the facts? Relevance. Does it address my specific needs? Completeness. Are all elements present? Actionability. Can I use this immediately? Red flags I watch out for are generic advice, missing context, logical inconsistencies, and hallucinations. Note that AI hallucinations are basically built into how today's large language models work. They predict what to say next based on tokens and patterns. Think a token tumbler, not facts. So sometimes they just make stuff up, and there's no way to fully stop that yet. If you want to understand how ChatGPT and other LLMs work under the hood, definitely check out this video here. I for iterate. Remember Eric Ries' book, The Lean Startup, and the build, measure, learn cycle that revolutionized how we build products? Prompt engineering works the same way. Just like you wouldn't launch a product without testing and iterating, you shouldn't accept your first AI output without refining it, right? While others settle for mediocre first attempts, you systematically improve until you get excellence. Some methods to transform satisfactory into exceptional. Add more context or examples. Add specific limitations to focus the output. Bonus chapter, advanced applications. 1. Chain of thought or COT to break down complexity. Although reasoning or thinking gets more and more baked into models, you can enforce thinking by adding the simple phrase, let's think step by step, to your prompt for complex reasoning. Analyze whether the company Windsurf is a good acquisition target for OpenAI. Let's think step by step. With chain of thought, you get something close to an investment memo with reasoning you can actually evaluate and challenge. The AI doesn't just answer, it walks through each step methodically. Perfect for preparing investment decision, strategic planning, financial modeling. Anytime you need to see the work, not just the answer, which helps enormously to verify the results, and verification is key. 2, tree of thoughts or TOT for multiple scenarios. When you need to explore different paths simultaneously, tree of thoughts is the way. Example, we are considering entering the Southeast Asian market. Explore 3 different entry strategies. A, direct investments with local partnerships. B, acquisitions of existing local player. Or C, a licensing franchise model. Each branch gets fully developed, perfect for strategic planning and risk assessment. Your AI-powered future. The TCREI formula isn't just about better AI prompts. It's about building systems that amplify your capabilities as an entrepreneur, investor, or independent thinker. While others struggle with basic prompts, you now own the formula that Google teaches internally. And if you want to, you can go even deeper. For additional resources and frameworks, drag and drop templates handy definitions, linked thinking in brain-like graphs, action steps, checklists, and best practices. For all this and more, visit our blog at ownfoundations.com, where we show in public how all this connects in order to build AI-powered business and wealth creation systems. The future belongs to those who can direct AI effectively and practice the human-in-the-loop approach. If you're interested in AI agents that can do your work and scale your business 24/7, 365, so you can live the life you want, check out this video here.